the physics department here tries to allow you to dip your toes into everything, because like we have so many researchers and like professors here that do research in all different types. There's a particle physics, nuclear physics, medical physics. I just would really like to do research that can help people. My class with Professor Lajoie and Professor Hotman, and that was 241 and 242 physics. We also went to Fermilab for that trip, and that's outside of Chicago, and that was incredible. Fermilab is a research facility. It has a particle accelerator. During that trip, I got to interview one of the physicists there, and I'm just like, wow. Right now, physics 322 lab, we actually get to create our own experiment, and we get to learn how to use the equipment, and it's a lot of trial and error. And once you get your first set of good data, like, your life is like so much better. So I joined the physics club, and I absolutely love it. We do lots of activities together. Mostly we do demonstrations for high school and elementary and middle school. If you're in physics club, you get to play with lots of liquid nitrogen. Build a really big Tesla coil. You're just holding like a fluorescent bulb, and it's just lighting up without like connecting to anything. One of my favorite demonstrations would be the liquid nitrogen bomb, which is the hot water and liquid nitrogen and just massive like energy. The flaming tube of death, also known as the Rubin tube, which is just we're just showing sound waves using fire instead, so that's really cool. Professor Hotman, he was the one who started the physics learning community. Like, he really wanted that, and like, he really cares about getting people to enjoy physics. Over the summer is I went to CERN, which is in Geneva, Switzerland, and that is basically the world's biggest physics research collaboration. I was working on the Dream Project with Professor Hotman and other professors from other universities. I really enjoyed it because it was just a massive collaboration of people trying to get something to work, so that was good. Craig Ogilvie, and he's been really helpful. He's been helping me guide me in the right direction, but I don't know exactly which type of physics I want to head towards or like what I want to do after I graduate at this moment, except research. And he's been really helpful. Like, whenever I stop by to get my classes figured out, he always just like, he, last time we drew out a path, and it's been really helpful. Don't give up. It's a lot of work. There are times when on Friday nights and you're just thinking like friends want to hang out and stuff like that, and you just have to say no sometimes. You have to be pretty skilled in your writing, because you have to write lab reports, and those are very professional papers.